हेलो गाइस, माय नेम इज़ नकुल शर्मा एंड टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ जियो गीगा फाइबर वर्क्स एंड हाउ इट रियली कम फ्रॉम द ग्राउंड एंड इट गोज टू आवर पीसीज और वाईफाई। सो हियर यू कैन सी दैट हियर इज इन जियो गीगा फाइबर पाइप टू विच इट इज़ कमिंग इनसाइड अ मेटलिक वायर। सो नाउ वी विल गो इनसाइड इट। Now you can see that it's coming from outside and it's just like moving forward. You have to go well. This is my college, so I will tell you how it works. So it's coming till now. You can see that a pigeon is just roaming, and from here it come to the downward. See, you can see that there are two points there, but we are coming to only one point, and it come to inside this till this, and it rotate, and after rotation it goes inside this. So what's really happening inside this box? You know, if you see silently, then there is something happening inside this box, and there is a warning also which say that this hazardous box, so I should not open. I can open, but it's locked, so I can't tell you the whole mess what's happening inside this, but something is happening. You can notice. So how this optical fiber, what is the inside happening in this cable? So this is the piece of cable. You can see that it's very thick and very hard also, and this is inside it material which is used. You can see that. Wait for a second. This is inside it material. It is just like a fiber, you know, a nylon piece which we see. It's of resistant material. So basically I don't have a good DSLR camera. I am trying to show you from my phone camera only. This is the real wire. Okay, after this wire goes down, what happened here, it split into the LAN cables. You can see these are the LAN cables, and why I am saying that these are the LAN cables, because you can see that there is a portion of the LAN cable also. This is the cable which come through this, and this is the that router which is installed by Reliance Jio here. This is the router, and it split into the LAN cable. And what happened after this is that a Wi-Fi network is generated which can only be used by a mobile number. You have to a mobile number, and there's a 1 GB restriction here also. So this is how Reliance Jio provide giga fiber to our college, and speed is also very awesome. We also have very good ping. Before this we also have a BSNL broadband in our college also, but that was not that much high speeder, you know you can tell that. So thank you for watching and goodbye. Thank you.